Scott.
Well, John, that intersection, of course, is most known for the Naked Cowboy as he made his way back out today.
We have not seen